Hello, I'm Anthony Vaughn with Texas Instruments High-Speed Amplifiers team. I'd like to introduce you to TI's LMH2832 dual-channel 1.1 GHz fully differential digital variable gain amplifier. It's ideal for use in wideband communication systems and for driving high-resolution analog-to-digital converters. The LMH2832 has been specifically designed to provide high bandwidth, low distortion, and low noise while meeting the wideband communications requirements for the data over cable service interface specifications DOCSIS 3.0 and 3.1. The LMH2832 is powered by a single 5-volt power supply. Each device channel can be independently configured and controlled using a simple SPI digital interface. This includes control of the bias and power down settings. The device features configurable gain between plus 30 dB to negative 9 dB in 1 decibel steps that can be independently controlled for each channel. The amplifier has stellar bandwidth of 1.14 GHz and a gain of 30 dB with an output of 2 volts peak to peak. Channel to channel gain matching is plus or minus 0.05 dB and phase matching is plus minus 0.1 degree. The device also has an output third-order intercept point of 43 dBm at 300 MHz and 51 dBm at 200 MHz. Power consumption is also kept to a minimum with a quiescent current of only 105 milliamps per channel. A per-channel power-down mode is available that can be controlled with either the SPI interface or from a dedicated power-down pin. In power-down mode, each channel typically consumes less than 4.5 milliamps. The LMH2832 also offers a wide operating temperature range between negative 40 and 85 degrees Celsius, making it well suited for use in almost any consumer and many industrial applications. We have several resources available to help you quickly evaluate and start development with the LMH2832. You'll find them in the Tools and Software tab of the LMH2832 webpage at the web address on your screen. In the Models area of this page, you will find both TINA TI-based reference designs and the TINA TI SPICE model for the LMH2832. If you don't already have the TINA TI SPICE simulation program, it's available as a free download at ti.com/TINA-TI. You can also export TINA TI models for use in other popular SPICE simulation programs. There are also hardware design kits and evaluation modules available for purchase on the Tools and Software tab. The LMH2832 EVM-50 is ideal for evaluating the functionality and performance of the amplifier across all the gain settings in a 50-ohm input environment. We also offer the LMH2832 EVM-75, which has been optimized for evaluating the amplifier in a 75-ohm input environment commonly used in cable service systems. Both kits feature an easy-to-use, PC-based application to control the amplifier's gain and bias settings on either of these evaluation boards. This application also allows each channel to be reset and powered down. All of the communication between the PC and the evaluation board is handled through a USB connection. For more information about the LMH2832 and the evaluation kits, visit ti.com/LMH2832. Thanks for watching.